So ever since Deadpool came out, many people have wanted Wolverine to appear in that franchise, and of course he hasn't, and it doesn't sound like he's going to. Recently, Ryan Reynolds did tell us that he's trying to get Hugh Jackman back, and it doesn't seem like he got him back for the second movie, but it does seem like he's trying to get him for X-Force. Whether that happens or not, we don't really know. But Ryan Reynolds did have an update when he was directly asked about Wolverine's existence in his X-Men universe. He said, and I quote, "He's alive and well in my timeline. There is a Logan running around out there with a little bushy chest and his little sharpie claws. And he is alive and well and ready to go. I would love that." So more or less what he's telling you here is, look, a Wolverine does exist in our universe. Logan is real. Don't worry about that. And as we see from Deadpool 2 marketing stuff, the X-Men exist. There's the X-Mansion and everything. Now, just what Wolverine is this? Is it Hugh Jackman? Maybe, maybe not if they can get him back. Are they going to be ballsy enough to put somebody else in the Wolverine suit or something for X-Force or in some way, shape, or form to have their own Wolverine? I honestly think that would be pretty awesome if they can't get Hugh Jackman back. But it's all one of these weird scenarios where we all want Wolverine to appear, and we don't just want Logan to appear, we want the suit, because we want to see how it's going to look, because the Deadpool franchise so far, every time they show us off a new character, he looks perfect, like a great translation from the comics, and that's what we want. We don't want just Logan to show up in a, you know, like a beater and jeans. We are expecting Wolverine to appear the proper way we want him, and I think that's really going to be the holdup. And in my heart, I feel like maybe we're going to get it in X-Force, but I don't think it happens in Deadpool unless there's some sort of late, last-minute credits or post-credits or something. But I would love to see it nonetheless.